Not that this is gonna work. We're gonna try anyways. It has been for effing ever since I have seen Hagenstadt. Hagenstadt, Hagenstouche, however the fuck you say it. Okay. Wow, the map is a little glitchy. I guess we can go harvest a little field. So anybody's noticed how this hill here and farm layout is just like Westbridge? Whoa. That's not gonna work. Talk about power steering. I think all this equipment sucks. I was gonna play for real, but whoever set this up, I didn't pay much attention to tractors. So, let's see. We got a planter, a plow, a cultivator, a box on wheels. 2, 3, 4 tractors. Okay. I think we got this. Replace all the farm machinery with average crap, I guess. Forgot the controller to do that. Anyways. I don't want to go overboard. Should we make this a massive Ferguson yard? Yeah. And I'm just going to do two tractors. Don't know why I did that. Don't even need it. Okay. Maybe I'll buy a third tractor. Okay. Okay, let's stick with FS13, shit, I guess. And good. So we're not going to have farm order. Ooh, okay. Just one. Okay. Now what? That was weird. I bought the head, but decided not to buy the combo, apparently. Okay. Suppose he even did that. spinning out there. I'm not actually going to worry about tying the whole thing. So this thing actually isn't picking me up. Man. I guess I'll move that head first. pretty sure I'm gonna go get some of the lights for this thing. Jesus. Okay. I'll hit the grass at the same time. So I can go later. Or I'll miss the biggest part of it. That's cool too. Totally meant to do that. Django Django. I don't know if you know this, but on FS-19, if you do a contractor mission, you can actually hire a driver. Not really sure what the purpose of that would be, but... Why is everything already so dirty? I guess Johnny Depp would be alright with that. I got a jar of dirt. I remember growing up watching the harvesters and whatnot in the fields, and you can tell which farmers were like city farmers and which farmers were actually rural farmers, because the city farmers would never set their crap up right, so you'd watch half the product go right out the ass end of the combine. Of course, some city farmers are also the people that shot the horse, thinking it was a deer. And a goat. Forgot about the goat. The guy actually tried to quit with a goat tagged as a deer. I'm seriously not used to wearing earphones while playing this. So, the noises in the house sound very different. I'm not really used to the noises of this house anyways, we just bought it. It's an older house. Makes a lot of weird noises at night. Of course, it might be that ghost. I'll tell you right now, though, if I go with video or edit this video later, you know, something in the background behind me while I'm playing this, I will shit a brick. Not joking. It'll be a massive load. It can be quite nutty. Looks like we'll have a decent crop out here anyways. Will I make it to the end? Almost like I knew what I was doing. I really don't. I can pretend. But why is the wagon covered? This ain't working. Damn it, Farmer Brown. You had one job. I wonder how much that field is over there. I know we checked, but wow. Didn't realize this land was of gold. What was that movie, Son-in-Law? But yeah, just drove randomly through a cornfield with a comb on. Kinda gives me an idea. Farming now, Ma! Really? Look at me go! I'm going 6.4 miles an hour. 2 minutes of corn. I'll wait for the next harvest and then try to buy it. Maybe I'll have something in there I can actually harvest. So if you haven't figured out, this is a test video. Just to see if this stupid thing will actually finally record my voice. I've gone through 12 different video recording softwares. Yeah. The video quality wasn't good enough. The audio just wasn't there. Maybe I'm just too particular on not being particular. you know. You know, I really wish they would do the passenger script in game. I mean, it's honestly really not that hard. Probably take him like maybe. Yeah, I guess it would take a while. Like a whole 10 minutes per vehicle. Man. I don't know. does go all the way around though. interesting. Just checking. Looks like mold in. Hey, Red. South Farm. Interesting. It's just a random silo. If that wasn't there, connect fields. Not that I would want to. So, I wonder what I'm selling. Thank you. This harvest and this session. Damn, missed. I shall walk all the way back up to the house, because that seems like the best place to start these videos. I wouldn't mind living in a house like that, I guess. Not bad. Not bad at all. And this shall be the man cave. Anyways, thanks for watching.